Resting on the ocean floor are toxic lakes of brine, formed where super salty high-density waters seep out of the sea floor and pool on the bottom. They create dead zones of life, devoid of oxygen. Any animal to enter suffers a toxic shock from the hyper-salinity, with their bodies preserved in the brine for decades without decay. And yet, around their perimeter, these death traps create biological hotspots on the sea floor. Vast colonies of tube worms and mussels stretch beyond the dim horizon, able to survive due to the presence of bacteria converting chemicals in the brine into food. Visiting predators like hagfish and ravenous king crabs gorge themselves on the mussels, and an entire ecosystem blossoms on the barren sea floor.